previously.
I can no longer obtain potion. Nah, I think I'm okay. We're gonna get the Riz Blade.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Zora, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We are on floor 3 of the September 15th Daily Climb. We've got a couple of interesting items here. And we've got some modifiers here. And we got this interesting looking deck here. Okay, so yeah. Let's find us some question marks and get to it. Let's see. Ooh, that's a really late merchant. And that might be a great place to go, so I'm gonna try and go that way. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't hit that merchant too, though. 1, 2. Yeah, that seems like the best way to go anyways. 1, 2. Yeah. 3, 4, 3. Thing. It's bonfire. 4. Or 4. I'm gonna go this way. Hey guys, how's it going? Alright. Let's alchemize. 2 energy, yes please. Alchemize. Noxious fumes. I don't see why not. Masterful stab you. And stab you again. And survivor. Let's see. Antagony. So my Masterful Stab's gonna be 2 now. Nice. Let's explore you, because we'll kill you next. Nice again. And tangible, why not? You. And then my turn. There. Just in case this doesn't work out the way it should. So you're gonna die. So now I'm gonna focus on you. So choke. Bandage up. Strike. Attack of that. This. That. And you're dead. And that's how you do that. Okay. Another bane? Yeah, why not? What do you got for me, buddy? Ten additional copy of a card in your deck. Every time you play 10 attacks, gain an energy. Enemies weak deal 40% less damage rather than 25. I really like these nunchucks. I'm gonna get these nunchucks. I care for the mirror. I don't really have anything I want to copy. So let's go. Thanks, bye.
Thank you.